Masa apa? Masa my style. Oh, hi. Hi everybody. How's everyone doing? Apa khabar semua anda di sana? Saya harap anda semua sihat. I hope everybody is well doing, alright? So, yes. It's my old earring. I found it back. I kept it somewhere. It's very nice. It's very the in thing supposedly. But it's not that easy to use. So what I'm trying to say is that, you know, it may look beautiful, but it's not that easy to fix it, because when you get old, I cannot see lah nowadays. Huh? So hari ni saya akan masak lauk yang banyak orang request. Today I want to make something that a lot of you have been requested. It's called sweet and sour fish, ataupun in Malay they call it ikan tiga rasa. But with all the ingredients that you use, for me, which I use, I have made to my style of sweet and sour. Saya telah createkan ikan tiga rasa secara saya, secara my style. So let me take you and show you what is sweet and sour my style, ataupun ikan tiga rasa my style. I will make the fish first. This is garupa. Okay, I use garupa, and then I have a bit of salt, and then I have custard flour, and then I have corn flour, and then I have plain flour. Jadi saya pakai ikan kerapu, garam sikit, custard, tepung custard, tepung jagung, dan juga tepung gandum biasa. So this is custard powder yang saya pakai. Okay, so it's very easy. Okay, so a bit of salt, garam sikit, and then a bit of corn flour. Front and back, okay, and then a bit of custard powder, okay. And then after that, just a bit of here and there, okay. And then after that, you mix with the plain flour. Awak celupkan, you press it on the plain flour. Okay, yeah, and it's ready for frying. So over and deep fry. So the reason of having all this flour is to make it even more crispier. Untuk taruh tepung ni semua, untuk dia lebih garing. Here's the ingredient: garlic, ginger, onion diced, and then tomato diced, and then we have the tomato sauce, and then chili sauce, and then we have fish sauce, soya sauce, plum sauce, bit of salt, water, and then spring onions, and then we have pineapple. I have a mixed veggie optional, and then I have cucumber that cuts into cubes. And then when you cut the cucumber, make sure that the center of the cucumber you cut off away. So and then you can cut it into cubes. So and this plum sauce, this is like this. Plum sauce, okay. Alright, so let me go through this in Malay. Bawang putih halia, bawang didadu, tomato didadu, tomato sauce, chili sauce, timun didadu, dan ini mixed veggie optional, nenas, dan ini kalau awak potong timun dia yang tengah-tengah tu lembek tu, buang kita tak nak pakai. Dan spring onion, daun bawang, garam, plum sauce, soya sauce, dan fish sauce, sauce ikan, dan sedikit air. And then ini the plum sauce yang saya beli di NTUC ke Giant ke, semua adalah. Ini saja preparation dia, ada banyak sikit. There's a lot of a bit of a preparation, but to cook it is very very easy. Okay, heat your oil, panaskan minyak, and then put in your ginger, your garlic, your onion, masukkan halia, bawang putih, dan juga bawang tumis. Kelapa tumbuh sikit, taruhkan pisau. Soya sauce, plum sauce, chili sauce, and tomato sauce, and then a bit of salt, the bread. Put in your pineapple, your mixed veggie, your tomato, your cucumber. I will just add a bit of sugar, just a bit, will do, and then you mix all well. Okay. And a bit of water. So mix up all. Lepas taruh barang-barang tu semua, gaul ni. So I will add a little bit more of water to level up lah. So we wait for it to boil, kasih dia mendidih, and that's it. Okay, this is the sauce for the sweet and sour sauce tiga rasa. I cook a lot lah because then I will take away a few box. I will take away some and I put in the freezer. Next time I got guests, they can come and eat. Okay, saya masak lebih-lebih. Jadi saya boleh tepikan asing, saya taruh dalam freezer. Kalau orang datang, saya goreng ikan dia aje. Dia ikan tiga rasa my style. Kita tabukan di atas dia. Well, of course you can add extra tomato sauce or chili sauce. It's completely up to you. Awak kalau nak taruh chili sauce ke tomato sauce yang berlebihan terserah pada anda. And this one is also optional. Optional, but for beautiful sake, why not? Alright, itu dia ikan tiga rasa my style sweet and sour fish. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow. Yeah, let's come back to the makan-makan session time. This is the most favorite session . Sesi yang paling orang suka adalah sesi cekik menyekik ni . So they love to see me eat. I don't know why. Alright. So ini dia sweet and sour ataupun ikan tiga rasa my style . So let's come and see me eat . Don't like that lah. You cook yourself, you eat, okay? And then you video yourself and show it to me. Haha. Itu dia saya punya ikan tiga rasa Ikan tiga rasa. Which part of the fish that you want to take first, so I also don't know. But anyway, I just take any part of the fish. Mana-mana pun boleh. Itu dia. Oh wow, look at the meat. Tengok isi-isi dia. Jangan tengah-tengah. Don't open your mouth I know you all waiting for the blinking session time also yang masa-masa part jeling-jeling you all like to see me blink when I eat Don't like that, okay? These few days was a bit harsh beberapa hari ni musim-musim batuk, budak-budak demam, all this and that the children all get that fever and then etc. So my voice also change, become like Tina Turner. I don't know why, what happened. Alamak, Kak Tina, Kak Tina. So let me try. The Germans say wunderbar. Okay, means delicious, very good. Sweet and sour have a lot of way and style to make, but this is my style . So like the restaurant style .
But of course, there's a lot of optional things. Eh? Awak ada, awak boleh banyak barang yang awak tak payah pakai pun boleh. Eh? I love pineapple when for cooking. It's very nice. Eh? Saya suka nanas ni kalau untuk masakan dalam lauk memang sedap. Eh? But if I eat by itself, I don't really enjoy that. It's not crispy of the fish, huh? It's very, very short. Very sedap, eh? You can use other fish. Awak boleh pakai ikan lain kalau awak nak. If you think that this fish has too much of bone for your children, you can use dore fish. Eh? Ikan dore pun awak pakai kalau banyak tulang. Ikan-ikan gini banyak tulang, takut budak-budak kan. You can use, boleh pakai ikan dore. Eh? Same, the method same. Yeah, I don't know what's running in your head. You're okay asking me. The method is the same, okay? But I love spring onion, so I want to have a bit more spring onion. Eh? It's healthy. So sedap. The spring onion is marvelous. When you go to the fishmonger, you can ask them to cut the fish like that. Eh? Awak boleh pergi, kalau awak pergi pasar, awak beli ikan ni, awak boleh kan, nanti cut the fish into half. Kau tak want to fry the fish like that, then they understand. Okay? In European country, I'm not sure. Maybe you have to ask the butcher to make it for you. I think they can lah. So I make into quite a few tubs, huh? So I just keep in the freezer. So if I have friends come or whatsoever, I just fry the fish and just make it hot, the sauce, and pour over the fish. Sosin saya buat berlebihan. Saya simpan dalam ice box. Kalau ada kawan datang, saya goreng ikan dia je. Lalu panaskan sauce, saya tuang atas ikan dia. But keep in the freezer, don't keep below because got cucumber. My fish is almost done, my rice is almost done. So I see you again next time, alright? You can enjoy your food in whichever way you like to cook it, I mean. Of course, nice to go eat outside. Memang sedap kita makan kat luar, eh? Tapi kalau kita masak sendiri lagi sedap. It's called, that's what we call home cooked food. So this is masak apa masak my style. Bye bye, see you again.